Good morning, Kevin.
You like your piece of bread?
That's a boy. Yes. Yes, you're a clever boy, aren't you? That's it. You get down a bit. And we'll give your mother one.
You want a bit of bread? Give your little sister one. Kim, you get a bit of bread.
And we come over here. One for Mrs. Dogface.
And one for Cindy. Second kangaroo to eat bread.
And that's it. One for the Currawong. What about you, mate? Would you like a bit of bread too?
Yes, Kevin. There you go. You can have one too. And what about you? I think you're Rowan of Wren, aren't you? The flying kangaroo? There you go, mate. Okay. And you would be Mrs. Whitetail? There we go. That's a girl. Yes, you're the other flying kangaroo. You've got the dropsies there, haven't you? It's okay. It's all right. It's only me sitting down. Come on. Get your bit of bread. That's a girl. Oh, yes. You're a good girl. Okay, so that's Mrs. Whitetail there.
And Rowan of Wren, her boyfriend, the aerobatic kangaroo. Kim and Kerry. Kevin, the Kung Fu Kangaroo, Mrs. Dogface, and the surviving remaining twin, and Cindy, the second kangaroo to eat bread. Okay, there's Mrs. Dogface. Okay. So that's the morning kangaroo feed. Would you like to sniff the lens, Kevin?
Yes, that's your party trick, isn't it, mate?
You're a good boy.
What about you? Would you like to sniff the lens?
Yes, that's a good girl.
How about you, Kim? You're going to help away a bit.
Okay. That's the breakfast feed, I think. Warbles on a lot to YouTube. Ciao.